Hey you guys, this is Ruben Reacts, my second TIX video, which is actually my favorite TIX video. Well, there are three or four, I'm gonna share them all with you guys, but this one I really like. I just like this kind of music. It's very recognizable for me as a Dutch person. I just want to share it with you guys, because you guys, if you don't discover TIX, you will miss a lot, because he's really funny. He's a funny guy. I sound Russian there. He's a funny guy. Shotgun, nothing let me know. You see, that's the language of Norwegian. It's like a mix of like Dutch and English, like a bit from the north, from Holland. I pull up in Minopel, maybe saying it on purpose in English, I don't know. But that's what I find so funny. Reminds me of PewDiePie when he made that video with the bread, you know, in that car. Oh, it really reminds me of that. This music is, by the way, not my generation. TIX is much more around my age than like the people you see in the video, which doesn't make any difference. But like, I'm just trying to say, this is for people of Eurovision who are trying to discover TIX. This is not for people who already know TIX, because you've already know this song. I'm doing this for the Eurovision people to get to know TIX. Lange vinger. Respecteerik. A longer finger in Dutch is the same. It means the longer finger. Yes. President, that he wants, I don't know what that means. By the way, can I put... It's just a fun song. And I don't like rap at all, but I like this. It's basically just comedy rap. What he's doing is comedy rap. It's not and he's coming from my generation more, so he kind of understands things. Yeah, let's just keep it at that. I don't want to say anything provocative. Champagne in my pronto. I find this song just really catchy and funny with the Oppo part, you know? So, take it, fuck it, blah, 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 president. I don't know what that means. Can I put subtitles on? I'm just checking, eh? No, I cannot. Just to see. That's why I say it's a very local thing also. I just want to share it with you guys, just to enjoy it, have fun. Shotgun. So, comedy. He's a comedian. He's basically a comedian. I just wish I knew the words, because I feel a bit like left out, you know? I don't know all the words. I'm learning bit by bit Norwegian by Kino, TIX, all these Norwegian artists. By the way, this is the best part. Nørge. There are some Dutch rap artists that do this kind of comedy thing where they take a piss on like the stereotypes in rap, which is very funny, and this is what I like about TIX. So what is the ending in this video? I'm just have to like... Andreas. By the way, that's his real name. I did not even explain. His real name is Andreas, and also I made the other video about him before, which you should go and check out now, otherwise you don't understand his character. Andreas is his real name. And he says whenever he puts the glasses, because he's quite insecure, he becomes Andreas. And when he takes them, whenever he puts them off, and when he puts the glasses on, he becomes TIX. So it's like he's basically a guy with two characters playing a two personas playing a character. So that's TIX, and this is Andreas. Well, when he takes the glasses off. So yeah, that's this video where you pull up in the Opel. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. This is a video that I really want to share with you guys, because this is one video that I really don't like rap, but for some reason I really like this song. Go and discover TIX. You will find out a lot of things about him that are really interesting, especially the interview where he's talking about basically his life and what he went through and what he what he's doing, what is his act about and who he is, and the thing I just explained about the two personas. So this is my reaction. I hope you guys subscribe, like, all the jazz. Follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, and more videos coming, and also a lot of changes coming soon. A lot of changes coming, because we're gonna do something very, very, very special. But you have to be patient, because it's not coming now. It's coming soon. So see you guys next video. Have a great day. Have a good sleep. Have a good wake up, whatever. Good afternoon. And thank you for watching. And stay with me through this journey that we call videos of reaction and also your vision. And that's all for me. And have a great day. Be yourself. Love yourself. And be happy. Ciao, ciao. Bye-bye. Shotgun. So catchy. I will have this song when I wake up. Bye bye. Thank you, TIX, all the way. Thank you, TIX. Bye bye.